here and you put a hair on. So they've been doing this obscure thing. But don't give me any of that wealth.
Don't forget to tip Sophie over there too. She works hard.
Tip Sophie, tip the bartender.
Yo, check, check.
All right, we're the Memories from Los Angeles.
Make some noise! Who here goes to college?
Yeah!
This first song we're going to play is called I'm Not Going to Work Tomorrow by the Memories. This next song is called Ding Dong, It's Love.
Thank you.
Isaac, because last time I asked for a lot of shots on stage in Lexington a few nights ago, I went to bed right after we played this set. So, gotta pace us up a little bit. We feel, come bring
hey,
the shots.
Band, the band likes to drink. Oh,
not just me likes tequila. There's a whole trend of just putting tequila in your mouth on stage.
Can you turn this
This next song's called Dylan.
My mom's here. Come on.
Yeah. I'm trying to keep it cool for Colleen's mom. Sorry. This next song is called Dylan Place. It's a Hollywood song. It was written for us. It was written for the memories by our friend Spencer. He plays in the band All Law Laws. He's a nice fella, good surfer. And he gave us this song because he likes us and he is heartbroken. I don't think he wanted people to know he wrote it, but I told you all, so here we go.
Can you tell everyone? One, two, three, four. Is called Higher by the Memories.
I heard a little something.
I'll introduce you guys to my band real quick. Over here we got Uncle Funkle on the guitar.
Give it up for Funkle!
Right here we got a special Massachusetts native here, Colleen Green.
No!
You, I'll go to you. This is Isaac, he's the bass man. He's from a place they call the Inland Empire in the desert in California. Over here on the lap and the other guitar, we got Mr. Lucas Gorham. He's from Houston, Texas.
Houston Aries!
Over here, we got Eric from Emotional, the band that we are on tour with. We let him join the band on a tour. He's playing the tambos. And then last but not least is my oldest childhood friend, Mr. Jerry Rogers.
Yeah!
All Okay, we're the memories. Now that's just over. You guys remember, drinks can come here. It's a new thing. Whatever you guys want to do. This next song is called Higher. It's a love song.
The song rocks.
Happy birthday, Ben Katzman and my brother. Somebody tells you they can speak Spanish and you call them up, you try to learn some shit to like, but they didn't speak Spanish the whole time anyway, so it was all a lie. This song in Espanol right now. She's
gracias. Muchas gracias.
Let's do a chill, get my chill time in.
Alright, how many of y'all like to chill out there?
Yeah! I know everyone does. Don't pretend. Don't lie to yourself. You like to chill. And this next song is dedicated to you. It's called Get My Chill Time In. Sing along if you catch our drift.
I'm gonna do all kinds of pantomiming of like video games and eating buffalo wings or dipping vegan stuff in hummus or
ranch.
Whatever. Watching whatever you wanna watch. I like smoking weed to chill, but this song is for everybody's chill time. Let's do this.
See if you can guess all the gestures.
All right, I'll play a couple more. I think you guys are sticking around with the memories. You guys having fun?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, that's what I like to hear. All right, so yeah, Tequila's come up here. Whatever. This next song is called Waiting Around for You. Lucas wrote this song. Houston, we got a song. So usually this song has a different name, but tonight, because we're in Boston, we're going to call it Boston Night.
Yeah. Just for you guys.
Going back, I'm sharing. short songs and then we have a special surprise, okay?
It's a present.
Alright, this next song is called You Need a Big Man in Your Life. One that wears sweatpants before he comes on the show and switches to the jeans to look better on stage with a ladder. Alright, the song Feet My Full Thumbs, check it out. This song is called Go Down On You.